What's going on, guys? Aaron here today. We do a video of Fortnite Battle Royale. We're gonna, need to do challenges, go to Greasy Grove, complete that stuff. See if we can do really well. We need to open chests in Greasy Ren. I need to just, after this, if this video gets uploaded, that means we've done very, very well. Now, not too sure if anyone's landed here. Probably one or two, because... Oh, there's only one, I think? Seriously? No chest. Finally. I got pumped. That's good. Try and find some minis. If we can't find any minis. We're in the circle. Oh, there's a chest in here. Two chests at the moment. Jeez. We found two chests at the one, and we've opened both of them. Oh my days, I'm so stupid of no door and stuff. I don't like the hunting rifle. I'm not gonna use it. To be fair, it is a sniper. That over there. I'm just gonna go loot this house. Oh, that's bad. Sweet. Well, that's terrible, isn't it? Minigun. Good for the ammo, but not really a gun that we want. Okay, so first of all, we're gonna go sort out with that guy. I think he's in there. Just go loot places. Also, I don't really know if I'm gonna do that Infinity Gauntlet mode, to be honest. I tried it once. It's really hard. So, sorry, Big Shield. No chest. Yeah, no chest. So I thought, right, I've opened about four chests. Let's be honest, everyone's probably finished all their challenges. Unless you want to thing a lot. Don't even know what I'm saying. What a kill. I don't know how I'm not dead. 3 HP. Oh, guys, I need to go collect. Before I do that, I need to quickly go, oh my days. Oh, I had a blue assault rifle. Guys, I need to go collect something. A number. This should be, if I'm right, yeah, there it is. I think that's T. Fortnite. I think all I need now, all I need is E, which I know there's one in Telted, so yeah. I need a Dewey, and then I don't know what the other thing is. Oh yeah, it's pistol eliminations. To reload our guns. That was good. I got a campfire. So if we need to use that, let's use it. We might need to go loot the football place. Maybe. If we want. Yeah. We'll just loot this place. Oh, it's been looted. This guy has looted all of it. This guy hasn't done a good job, so yeah. If we can find like a suppressed pistol, so I'll be happy. So I actually will take that over the SMG. Any battling, maybe? Alright, this guy has looted this place. Okay. He's probably got a scar. Okay. Free chest. I like free chests. Just need to get some loot here. And guys, comment down below if I should do some Rayman Legend videos. I've now got the game. Apparently it's a good game. I'm not too sure if it is. I used to play it, like, sometimes with my friends, but to be honest, I'm not that good at it, so I don't know if I should do any videos on it. This guy hasn't looted this place. If you could hold five, if you could hold five thing, if you could hold five, what's me to call it? I can't speak. Yeah, if you can hold five thing, if you could hold five items, I would do that. And this looks like I might have just completed it. If I can get this. I'm gonna just like die and I'll be so happy. Free chest as well. terrible. Well, I'm not gonna lie, impulses are good. I hear sniping, and lately I've been recording videos, the things I've accidentally been deleting them. I know that sounds like a poor excuse, but seriously, I literally have. Alright, these guys, oh, top 15, one kill, I would say that's alright. I always like going into solo games, oh my god, with at least one kill, or at least a kill, because once I finish that, I feel like I didn't have a good solos game. If, say if I get in like top two or something. Oh my days, but I reckon I might just camp and like talk to you guys. Oh yeah, once my friend hide head down here. You know, actually no, none of you know. His name's Jack. So yeah, we're gonna hide, but... okay, so, we're gonna... so guys, lately I've been wanting to do some more videos on different games, like maybe FIFA or FIFA 19 when it comes out. Bit of Destiny maybe with other people, don't know who, bit more Overwatch, that's a lot more Overwatch as a game's coming through. So top 10, I might just move to be honest. I might just hide in here and wait for everyone else. Cause to be honest, I really like... goodness, better. Okay, so now... so, I wanna start doing more videos on different games like Overwatch and maybe a bit more Plants vs Zombies. Destiny. Plus I've got VR, but when I get that working I'll do a bit more VR videos. Which can be really cool. If it's tilted finish, that'll be interesting. Then guys, comment down below what level you're on Fortnite. I'm level 24, 23? No, level 24. And yeah, I just got this skin yesterday. And yeah, guys, tell me, comment down below how many wins have you had. I've had 6. On my account it says I've only had 2 duos wins, but that's not right. That's wrong. I actually have 3. It was a weird glitch what happened. I actually have 2 though. And I also have, I don't have any solo wins, unfortunately, gutting me. But, I have 6 wins, but on my account I have 1 win on solos because my friend, his name's Sam, I think he's appeared in a video like ages ago, like last 2 years ago or something, a long time ago. He's in this room I'm in, but everything was changed around, so, yeah, it's a lot more messier now. So yeah, I just got back from school, it's actually my first game, like, thing. Be good if we can get our first solo win in the first game we've played today.